Sharma, welcome again. In the last video, we discussed about the kinds of sentences and what are positive sentences, negative and interrogative sentences. Today, we will discuss how can we change the positive sentences into negative ones. So, let's start. I have written a few sentences here and we need to change them into negative sentences. So, first one is, I am a doctor. What we need to do is we need to add a not or a no after the verb and it will become a negative sentence. First sentence is, I am a doctor. So we will add a not. I am not a doctor, and this is your negative sentence. The second one is, we are neighbors. Same in this sentence, we will add a not just after the verb. We are not neighbors and a full stop at the end, and the positive will become the negative sentence. Third one is, she is reading a book. Same like the previous ones, she is not just after the is we will add, and the sentence will remain the same afterwards. So this will become, she is not reading a book. In the fourth one, I have a pet. Now in the previous ones we add not to the sentence, and now in this sentence we will add a no. So I have no pet. Last one is, she has new shoes. Same like the previous one. Fourth one, she has no new shoes. So this is clear. To make a negative sentence, we need to add a no or not just after the word and it will become a negative sentence. So I hope now you are able to change the positive sentences into negative ones. So this is all for today's video lesson. In our next video lesson, we will discuss about the interrogative sentence and how to change simple sentences into interrogative sentences. So till then, practice this one and take care.